Instant Ice with Science and Noah.
Place a bottle of water free of impurities in the freezer for 2 hours. This allows the water to cool below freezing point but remain liquid. Instant ice happens because of nucleation, where one small action like pouring on an ice cube or smashing the water bottle causes a chain reaction of ice crystals to form.
And that's how you make